As you can see, it never goes into pairing mode. Just turns off and turns back on. And that's all I get, no matter how many times I do this.